This video is Oliver's try at making cookie dough.
First of all, we need 3 cookies in the bowl. Flat.
Or one big one.
No, not one big one. Because that makes it one big one. Tiny bit of milk. So it covers nearly all the cookies. Put it on 2 minutes. Put it on 2 minutes and wait. Halfway through, you need to mix it up. Don't burn your hand off, because then makes it more cookie and stuff. Then you go again for the other minute. Now you take it out. Whoa.
Okay.
Yeah, that is enough. And this is the thing.
Taste test.
Oh no.
It smells like cookie dough.
Does it?
Hmm.
Chop some bit off. Chop a bit off then. Right. Taste test. Yeah.
Is that a thumbs up then?
Yeah.
So bye.